Good morning, students. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Academy Ambala. Today, I, Arun Saini, explain about advantage and disadvantage of artificial intelligence. So, without wasting time, we are going to start with this. Let's start with the advantages first. Advantages. AI helps in reducing the human error, undoubtedly, whenever we are doing the work. So, there is a chance that we can do any kind of mistake while doing any kind of work. But still, whenever machine can do a work, so there is no chance that machine can attempt any kind of mistake while doing a work. Point number two, it helps in productivity. Undoubtedly, the AI machines can increase the productivity whenever a particular machine make any kind of program, as well as it is more effective than humans because it is pre-programmed, and that is why the production is very high as compared to humans. Point number two, AI performs repetitive tasks without getting tired or bored. Undoubtedly, whenever I talk about in reference of human, so definitely after certain hours, we definitely are getting bored and we definitely feeling tired. But still, in case of machine, if I can take number of work from machine, but machine never says no to us. So that is why these are the points I can consider the artificial intelligence advantages. Now come to the disadvantage part of artificial intelligence. As we know very well that anything, whatever we are doing in our surrounding, as well as if I compare about the human and machine, there is a positives and negatives are everywhere. So this is the second alternate we have. Yeah, second part we can consider the disadvantage. Number one, the AI is highly expensive. So AI is highly expensive. How? The human can upgrade ourselves, but machine cannot. So whenever I need to upgrade my machine, I need to buy some softwares. Accordingly, I need to pay high cost because the new technology is developing day by day. So that is why the AI is highly expensive. Point number two, AI is not creative. Undoubtedly, the human can have a mindset level that we can create a number of tasks, we can create a number of things, new things, but whenever we talk about in reference of machines, robots, so they are not having the capability to create new things because the artificial intelligence is pre-programmed, so they are not having any potential to create a new things. This is another disadvantage we have. Point number three, the AI creates unemployment. Undoubtedly, in earlier times, a lot of people are doing a same kind of task, but currently, the machines are doing the same kind of tasks, so those particular humans are totally unemployed. So artificial intelligence also creates the unemployment. Similarly, if I consider about advantage and disadvantage, so in artificial intelligence, the artificial intelligence basically made by a human. So I conclude with the entire topic, the AI cannot replace human. It is beneficial for the humans, but it cannot replace the humans. Thank you so much.